So I'm changing bed sheets. This is the one I bought yesterday. It's queen size and it's looking pretty good. Hi, Batman! Hi, Bat Baby! How are you, Bat Baby? Later this afternoon, guys, we will go to Herpedia. We're not sure yet today or tomorrow, but I guess it will be today because tomorrow is Saturday. Hi! Guys, look at our baby Martinez taking a nap. We are going again for a follow-up check-up on baby Martinez Pedia so that we will know if her meds is working. But as far as we see in it, guys, and we observe, it really does work. And our baby Bakhtin is sleeping. And look at this, guys. I love this outfit a lot because it makes her a chick. But because it's been a while, we never let her wear this. And guess what, guys? When we decided to to put this on her, look what happened. She is growing taller now because this is supposed to be can it inserted, but it can't be inserted anymore. See, guys? Oh my god, so cute. This is our baby Bakhtin. See? And we will be there. See you. We will be there any moment. Hopefully, guys, this will be the last follow-up check-up of her. I think so too. Dahil gumana naman yung gamot niya and she still needs... Tomorrow? Tomorrow will be the last day of her taking her meds. So, but there's really a big improvement. Dino? There's really a big improvement even with her, guys. Like the way she plays and behavioral improvement is just amazing. She's back on her own self. The thing is, she's just so mad every time she takes the medication. What are you looking at? Mana talagang dalawang. I hate it. What are you guys looking at? Okay guys, so see you there at the hospital. Hi. Hello. Look at that. Martin. Bye. Is that the smile? Yeah. Hello? Okay, good. Papa? Now we're there. Dito na naman kami, guys. Here again. Naguba naman. Hi, Ate! Uy, mo ni kay Pao na sa tiyo. Don't cry! Bars, tara. on. Hello. Hello, Nene. You're here. Don't cry. Ayo na bayo ka. Hello, Bata. Hi. I love you. Amo gipasulob dok. Dok, amo nang gipasulob dok kay taud-taud na kayo dok, bawa na. Nanti naman ma-insert uy. Ayo cry ha, Nancy dok ha.
Look how cute. Hoy, nikiat ka ha. Nato pakita ni mo nga bata sa salapulapo gani ha, igat mo kay sa katar. Kanawa yan ka sonis.
Hala, Duk. Nga unsa naman niro mga bata, Duk. Uy!
Ma'am, kapasyonista. Abi na kong siyara'y nagkunis-kunis.
Fine. Thank you! Hi, Duk!
Hi! Lagi siya mo pa ng aw.
Didmak, ayo. Maldita ha, Duk eh.
Dili na siya mahalon kay
Akansi. No, dali. Na-alakansi kay Duk. Muna yung mga sinina, Duk. Na sa merkado tag 60 tag 50 ina na ana na mga sinina niya
nakalahi sa babay sa laki mas igat-igatan mo na tong babay ako ana na imong dress ni ay
nito bagbo
ako ina ni grabe mo mo kay oy para magpa half half ngare oy grabe yak dingin mo kay sya no dingin isa pasabot na mo di na maso
hala oh
makuan lagi jud dok ma hala, ma ana jud ini kuan
nakibol na hala murang nakibol na bibi
oh very good ha very good nga wala ni cry ha dinana na dok dinha dok sa kilid-kilid dok baka na mga muslim sige lang dok bahala na siya nag-cry dok para dili nimo na malimtan God's love is so wonderful. God's love is so wonderful. God's love. Ring! Info bells! Ring! Nikanta, Dok?
Ay, giganahan lagi dyan din, Dok.
Wala sa puta, milagro na. Thank you na niya, Dok. Naayo siguro yung ubo.
Here at Watson's, guys, and wow, they have great deals today. Wow, look at that. Only $2.99 this baby bag.
Here at Greenwich to have some snack. Look at that, Baktin. And the good news, Baktin is feeling better. Hi.
Hi, Bata. Hello. Hi, Mama. Unsa naman na? Hello, Bata. Hi. So, good night, hold. You need to hold. Huh? Dapat? Yeah, very good. Hi! Isabot na! Ana lang. Okay, Ron. You don't like it. Pwede na. Uy! Di ka ganahan ba ta? Di ganahan, day? Tao, noy?
Thank you, God. Our baby is feeling better. Thank you. Hi. Hello.
Mami pani, tanawa rin bata. Okay na kuno siya sa ubo. Huh? Pak.
Oy.
Kumo pa.
Oy.
Hi. Ang gunit in town.
Very good.
guys. We're home. We're finally home. And thanks goodness, the doctor said that she already got a clean lungs. So there is no more problem. She doesn't have any more cough, but there's a little, like if she coughs, guys, it's normal because it's just here already. It needs just take out. But her lungs is clear already, and our baby Martinez doing good. It's so funny, guys, because the doctor even wanted to bring her home. Yung tuwang-tuwa yung doctor sa kanya, guys. Grabe talaga, hihingin daw siya. So that's it. That's our baby Martina. Thanks goodness, everything is went well.
Hey guys, kailangan talagang gisingin na tong baktin na to kasi kanina umalis kami, guys. Hindi pa siya nakainom ng gamot. Now, kailangan na siyang painumin. So, ito kailangan namin gisingin. Hindi nagigising. Uy! Mantika naman yung matubo. Uy! Lahat na lang, guys. Gagawin namin. Patin. Ano ba to? Hindi magising. Day. Oh, day. Yan. Ano yan? Yan. Nananaginip pa yan, guys. Yan. Okay. Painumin na muna namin ng gamot. Last na gamot. Tapos na siya na painom ng gamot. Kanina hindi ko na lang nag-vlog, guys, kasi iyak siya ng iyak kasi naginising namin. Tapos hindi na ako nakapag-vlog kasi pinatugtog ko yung favorite niya na God is Love yun. Tatahimik siya pag nakarinig siya noon, kaya yun, guys. Tapos kinakalga ko din siya kasi si Aching nag-ano nung meds niya. Kaya yun lang, tsaka yung nebulizer niya bukas na lang namin yun ibibigay sa kanya, guys, kasi nga napaka ano talaga niya, talagang she's so sleepy. And ngayon, guys, yan, natutulog na siya, mahimbing na. So that's the whole video for today, guys. Yan yung ginawa namin today, have her last follow-up check-up. Tapos yun lang, guys, just a very good news dahil wala na siyang ubo, meron na lang no more phlegm sa lungs niya. And then the thing is, meron na lang konti dito na lang daw yun kasi nga ang clear na nung pinakinggan ng doctor niya yung lungs niya, guys. So we're so happy. So that's it. Yan, natutulog na ang baktin. Thank you so much for watching this video, and see you again on my next one. Bye bye.